Xavier Woods, congratulations. You are heading to Crown Jewel and one step closer to achieving a lifelong dream of becoming King of the Ring. What does this mean to you?
It means literally everything. I've been spouting off about this for publicly forever. I don't know how long, privately, like I said, since I was a kid. This is so incredibly important to me. We don't get King of the Ring all the time. We don't get the one-night tournament all the time. We don't get the week-to-week tournament all the time. So this is rare, a rare occasion. Mm-hmm. A diamond, if you will, in the rough.
Ooh.
And that's what I consider myself as well. So every kiss begins with K, Jared, whatever you got, come through because I'm about to win this crown and I need no Swarovskis. I need like real, come on, come here. Exclusive.
Crystals are legit.
Come on. That's why it's called Crown Jewel.
Because
I'm gonna have the crown with my jewels in it. You know what I'm saying?
Well, listen, now to become King of the Ring, you need to defeat former Universal Champion Finn Balor. What kind of challenge does that present to you?
It's insane. Finn Balor is one of the greatest to ever do it. He's one of my favorite people to watch in the ring. He's so creative, he's innovative, and like you said, first ever Universal Champion. He was NXT Champion. Two things that I have yet to accomplish. So Finn is someone that I aspire to be like accomplishments-wise, you know what I'm saying? But the first step into being better is to beating the person that you're looking at. So Finn, like I said, couldn't be better. But I can't wait to get in the ring with them so that I can show everybody how much better I am.
His better is better than Finn's better. It's essentially what he was saying.
You heard the man.
Because, you know, let me keep it for a second. Finn has had multiple opportunities to show these things. While I, people don't know about this yet. Every time you see me out there, you see what? Something new, something different, something innovative. Something like beating Finn Balor.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
wow.
Wow.
Skinny Nicky's over there going bang, 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 bang. That's Finn's thing, right? Bang, 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 bang.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hang, 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 hang. And then the crown's on my head.
Yeah.
See how that works?
You let that thing spray.
Let that thing spray. I got that thing on me.
You got that thing on you?
Yeah.
Spray.
Okay. Okay.
Let it spray.
Okay. Well, we are looking forward to it. So congratulations and best of luck at Crown Jewel.
Yeah.
Well, you got to finish. You got to finish that.
Finish it.
The name.
Finish it.
The front of Crown Jewel, King Woods.
Best of luck, King Woods.
Yeah, appreciate you, Sam. Appreciate you.
There you go.
Yeah. All right, bruh. Later, bruh. Bruh, see ya, bruh.
See ya, bruh.
You better respect your king, girl.
Staring to the eyes of a warrior. Has the blood rush through my veins.